described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents My Blog, The Dangers of Texting and Sexting. In a video window, Denise.
How many text messages do you get a day? How many do you send? I never thought about it before, but text messaging can really change your life in good ways and in bad ways. There are lots of positives, but also lots of negatives.
Title: Texting Dangerous to Your Health.
Okay, so my friend Sarah is out shopping today with two of her friends, Kelly and Tina. They were having a pretty good time, but things got dangerous. They weren't attacked or mugged or anything. They were texting. Sarah just got a text message from her mom that got her angry. It was something about her room not being clean.
They walked down a sidewalk.
So Sarah was intent about letting her mom know that she was mad and focused on responding to her mom. As it turned out, Sarah was so focused, she walked right into a pole.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.